Hello everyone, so today we will make another boombox. My friend wanted small speaker and gave me this central speaker from home cinema. This is older video, I forgot to process, but enjoy anyway. This speaker is 25 watts and 6 ohms. It plays pretty good. There is a bass reflex port on the back. As usual, I will just install MP3 module with Bluetooth. 2x50W amplifier with potentiometer, some batteries with protection and charging port. Batteries are recycled from old laptop batteries. I measured the capacity, it is 2200 mAh. This one will be only using 12V. Usually I put 24V battery inside, but this amp is overkill anyway. So 12V will be enough. First thing, I will measure the module position. Potentiometer will be right next to it. And charging port from the back. And that should be it. Let's go drilling. So holes are finished. We have speaker connected to amp, which is connected to MP3 module. So when you turn on the amp, it will turn on the module also. All is powered from 3 pieces of 1850 batteries with protection circuit. And this is step-up converter set up to 12.6V. So you can charge a speaker even with 5V and it will charge to full capacity.